gorgeous colors. Today is such an amazing, awesome, nice day. It is so sunny and so nice outside. It is May 11th and today I'm going to another dance competition. This time it is in Portland. Last time I made a dance vlog, you guys really liked it and a lot of you requested me to make more dance vlogs. So that's what I'm doing right now. We are driving to Portland because I'm from Washington, from Seattle. So it's just like a 3-hour drive there. So right now we're packing our car.
I'm taking out the garbage.
And then we're gonna be leaving pretty soon. I dance at 3:30-ish and I have my hair appointment at 12, so I need to be there at like at least 11. And we really wanted to leave at like 6, 7 a.m. But then my dad was like, no, it doesn't take that long to drive there. So we're leaving at 8 and it's like 8:05 already, but it's fine, I hope so. I am very, very excited for this comp. A lot of prep went into like getting ready for this. I had to get my nails done, which are like the most gorgeous color ever. I love them so much. I had to go wax my legs fully. That was a pain. For all those girls out there who also compete in any sort of like dance sport, you know that you need to literally be like hairless. And the reason for that is because I needed to tan my legs because my dress has open legs and you guys will see that later on. But yeah, I fake tanned. I had to put 2 layers on and I went to school with one of the layers yesterday because it was Friday, right? And I tanned like on Thursday night and then I also did it last night. And my legs were literally orange and so many people made fun of me and it's okay. It was fine. And like in the sun, they look even more tan. I actually don't know if you guys can tell. I used to do both standard and Latin, like compete in it last month in March when I went to nationals. Then I switched partners. So right now I have a new Latin partner and I currently don't dance standard for like the moment, but I will be starting to dance it again right after this comp. So I'm kind of looking forward to that, but I will be competing just Latin. I will be competing in both youth and adult age categories because I'm 16, my partner's 17. So we are like we can fit in both. And they sometimes move you an age group up when you dance. So like our age group is youth, but then they move you up to adult. So then you have just like more opportunities to dance. Yeah, I'll be doing that in both gold and open novice categories. I have my awesome dress that was new. I got it just about a month ago and it's so gorgeous. And you guys can't see it because it is packed like in a garbage bag because yeah, and then it's like ironed right here and it's really nice and pretty and an amazing color. You guys will see me in it. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Let me know if you'd like to see more. Let's go to Portland, shall we?
Let's get loud.
261, the dancer of the floor, Greeley. All our dancers dance their rumba.
So we finished dancing and now we're getting food.
Отойдите, отойдите, это он же не мог.
Bad lighting. I know. They're a little orange.
My dad left. It's so loud. He placed first and then 4 second places. Yeah, he danced 5 times. That is our result. And right now I'm eating food. This is my plate. And we're eating at Panda Express because my dad doesn't want to go eat anywhere else. He doesn't want to experiment. This is like his go-to. I will finish eating. It was a great day. See you next time. I hope you guys enjoy.